as a musician, one thing you can do to express yourself is through music videos. So what do you do for those? How involved are you in the process of creating your videos?
My videos are kind of a way to experience all the things that I will never be able to experience in real life because they're not real. For example, I was like, I want to be flying a spaceship that's kind of campy, and I'm flying to this purple planet where there's an astronaut waiting for me, and we'll go away together, you know? Sooner than in the ice video, I'm doing ranged magic combat using energy forces, fighting a girl that looks exactly like me. So it's just kind of a way to vicariously live the things that I can't do in real life, and makes for an entertaining video.
And you had an actual animated motion comic series that was like you doing all these things, like shooting energy blasters and stuff.
Yeah, that was such a fun thing. I teamed up with Tom Coker from Marvel Comics, and we came up with Captain Lights, and we did 10 semi-animated episodes, so each one's like kind of a webisode, and I did all the voiceovers. And
this is Captain Lights reporting. I've crash-landed on an uncharted planetoid.
She's kind of modeled after the way I looked, in fact, to a T. It was kind of funny. Every frame of the episode, we shot a picture for so that he could make it look exactly like me. So the day we shot most of these was the first day of Warped Tour, and Tom Coker's got the camera. He's like, okay, you just landed on the planet, and the Wawas are looking at you, and you're stunned. So I'm like, and he's like taking pictures of me, and everyone's just like, what is wrong with that person? But it was really fun.
So Lights, I hear you're a pretty nerdy person and that you have tattoos to prove it.
I am unashamed of the fact that I'm into what I'm into. So I definitely have a lot of World of Warcraft inspired tattoos and other various things.
For people who inspire to be someone like you that's able to just do what they love for a living, how would you say how you got into the industry and how someone else could do the same?
It's so funny nowadays because there really is no perfect answer to that question. But all I can say is I've been creating music my whole life and doing it the way that I wanted. I always feel like make something that you're so freaking proud of that you want to stand on top of a mountain and show the entire world what you have. And then, once you have that, use the platforms that we have like MySpace, YouTube, Twitter, Pure Volume, whatever, any site that you can, it's free and it's easy to put your music out there. So that's what I did, and I mean, I spent years before putting it out perfecting it, and then when I finally felt like I was right, I put it out there and people started to find it. So I mean, don't expect people to fall in love with it if it's half-assed, you know? Do your best, pour your heart into it, and then put it out there and people will find it, I can guarantee you that.
So what is it about World of Warcraft that you and 12 million other people enjoy so much?
It's an experience, man. It takes a lot to know. And once you get to know your character, it's a feeling of pride to know that you can play your character well. And you can look down on the people that can't play their character well. Not that that's a benefit to anything, but it's a blast. And it's a completely, you're a new person, you're a new character. And you feel like you're gaining something and earning something with every new piece of gear you get. And one of the other advantages, I mean, in conjunction with my music, is that I have a fan guild on there. It's called Lights Guild, and that's my guild of people. And it's about 300 fans that are all in the same guild, and we raid together, and we can all chat, and we can go and vent and talk. And it's an awesome, I think, pretty new way to communicate with fans, and it's fun, and everyone's really cool, and it kind of brings, it reminds me that everybody's the same, you know. It never lets me get to another level where I think I'm better than anyone else, because I'm not. And it's nice to know that you can just communicate with everybody. You know?